Activists from the group Greenpeace hung a massive 70 by 35 foot banner reading "Resist" from a crane near the White House. This is Greenpeace's Nancy Hernández.
I'm standing here on top of a crane 300 feet in the air over the White House, where we have just deployed a banner. And this banner is it is a message to this administration, but more than that, this message is this is a hand-painted love letter to you. This is a message to the people.